stop Windows 10 automatic update. How to stop Windows 10 automatic update? First, I'm go through the DPC. Click right button, manage, and service and application. Click now. Then click now service and go through the Windows update. Windows update, click now, double click and stop, and automatically disable, automatic now, and select disable, disable selected, apply and OK, and then close the window. Thank you all.